Tonight, it's the Bandits and the Bobcats. First pitch coming your way next.
Damn, I just waited all this time to watch this dude's record. And then I wasn't even paying attention.
Here's a speed threat, Trey Turner. The pitch. Foul ball there. There's the strike.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low-end fastball for some guys.
1-2.
Next offering is down low. And a pitch.
No.
Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. The 1-2.
I can't believe I just lagged out of that game, dude.
It's a good take.
For real.
It's so shitty.
Foul ground first base side.
One out.
Makes the catch, and there's one down. Eric Davis getting ready to hit. Eric Davis. And that skips in the dirt. Swing and a miss.
Who's this dude pitching against? Pablo Lopez? I could rape that card.
Next, I'm going against Zach Eflin.
Out there on the mound, he's setting the tone early with the fastball. 98.
I think it's him from the Diamondbacks. Isn't
That's Zach Gallen.
Oh, Zach Gallen is what I'm going
to for a strike three.
I'm
now
home.
Here
I'm
is
right now.
Unetaka Murakami. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. Left hand hitter waits.
Gotta think I'm throwing a fastball here. No way, dude.
0-2 now.
I'll give you the fastball. Just hit it out if you're gonna hit it, dude. You suck.
Swing and a miss. Had him out. We go to the bottom of the first. And now it's the switch in.
Zach Gallen. Yeah, you're right. Let's do this.
The wind and the pitch.
That's not a great start.
First I'm pitch, in 337 Ricky Henderson, dude.
Pulls it in, and there's one away.
Attaboy.
And now it's going to be Ken Griffey Jr.
Oh, I'm going to fucking fuck you in the ass.
Pitch, and he just misses.
Boog, Zach Allen played his college ball for the University of North Carolina and decided to wear the number 23 for the Tar Heels.
Let's go, Ricky. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, that's
let's go, Ricky. Let's go. Let's go, Ricky. Let's go. Let's go, Ricky. Let's go.
Types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. You see a ball come off the bat like that.
Swing the bat.
Home run.
No way.
I swear to God.
Looking on the computer, what was the exit velocity? This time,
are you watching my streams?
Lead off the game. No, I'm getting turned on right now. No way this dude just robbed my fucking home run, man. Just start off the game, dude.
Yeah, that's wild.
Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
What sucked about it was that it was like in like left center field and it just kept carrying, so he was able to get there.
The 1-2.
Oh, is that cheese?
In the air, left field. And Ricky Henderson, the away.
Don't tell me that's caught, dude. Thank you. Oh, this is the triple.
Dangerous spot for that slider right there. Didn't seem to quite finish out front and get that sharp.
Okay, I watch him just do. Do you want to watch mine?
Let my phone charge. Give me like 10 minutes. My phone charges fast.
Whatever, dude.
I can't watch it and charge it at the same time, bitch.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever, dude. In the bat.
That's funny because as you said that, like, check song. Like, how'd you know?
Playing like shit right now.
I just popped up on a shitty fucking pitch.
Playing like absolute dick.
Second inning set to go. Now it's the DH, Chipper Jones. The pitch. This one in the air center field. Griffey gets under it. And out number one on the grab.
Fuck. Johnny. Lineup.
Mike Trout hitting this far down to the order.
Just oh my miss. Man. Mike Trout,
the resume speaks for itself. A guy that's won multiple MVPs, multiple All-Star games.
I get my home run, Rob. Of the year. I pop up to second. One of the best position players ever. And then,
the I get ball.
My 105 ground ball
what second a
away.
Play. What a play.
And here is Matt Chapman.
Hey, we'll take it. You gotta get there, Griff. Back some more. We will take it, baby. Let's go.
I have to piss. We head to
the bottom. Time to hit. Let's go.
Munetaka Murakami. The line of the pitch.
No, stop it. You can see that coming from a mile away. Let's work.
No way you turn on this, right?
The next pitch misses.
Fuck, yeah, you did. But you suck.
You warming somebody up already?
Note to self. Do not throw this guy high fastballs.
Bomb.
Inside just missed.
No, he got a... I'm guessing he put his PCI too high on it.
No.
It like, lined out right at the wall, dude. But, like, probably, like, half an inch lower... It's a bomb. Yeah, he just like overextended just a little bit too much to where it came out as a line drive all the way to the wall. That's a good approach paying off. 103, dude.
Oh man, that's peace. Sit back a second longer. Look at the PCI and everything.
Yeah,
the best catcher in the game.
In the dirt, blocked. And an excellent job keeping it right there. Murakami gets his lead at first. Nobody out.
I'm out of water, too. Ugh.
And now 2-2.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Come on, Mitch.
Oh, wow. That and ball is absolutely pieced.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes. Frank Thomas is up here. Let's that one go for a ball.
Bro, I've almost hit three bombs off of this fucking Pablo Lopez card, man. On the
run, no way, bro. What the fuck?
Well, here we go. Top.
Good time to throw that.
All right, Daniel Barr, this is your last game. Or last batter. I need you to get the out. I need you to get the out, kid.
Is that the 92, Daniel Barr?
Yeah.
You nasty?
Yes.
Dope.
I have him and Loaizaga in my lineup. I noticed people can hit more fastballs than they can sinkers, so I have him and it's a lot easier to just throw more sinkers than it is to press other shit.
One, no strikes. Bard, in his seventh season, he features a sinker, a slider,
cheater,
a four-seamer, and he works in a
I'm not going to be able to play, dude, until I go take a piss and get some water. I'm going to play like shit till then, man.
Huh? Hey, damn, that's a good hit. Fucker just got to hit up the middle.
Just kept it simple. Played with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down. They go with one of their more experienced arms in this spot, Bob Gibson. He has a ripped up pitch in for a strike. Safe at second, and that was not close.
Smell ya.
Homo.
Trying to move him over here. Tags the runner for
yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. 1,000 IQ, pussy.
And now here is number 8.
You gotta watch it.
Check swing of the first pitch. Look down to third.
No
swing.
You tagged him. Damn. That was pretty good.
1,000 IQ, baby. 1,000 IQ. Tried to hold up. Now that kid is a check swing bandit.
2-0 to Cal. Here it comes. Swing and a high fly ball out there.
That should go.
That's how you sit somebody's fucking bunt plan.
Foul ball? 1.9 feet outside of the pool, Stephen. 1.9 feet, Stephen.
And that
one Stephen. 1.9 feet.
2019 through 2022, Trey Turner had a higher slugging percentage.
Oh my God, man.
Corey Seager, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and Ronald
Acuña. Oh, dude. Out, scoreless game. Now it should be like 5-0 right now.
Hit weakly on the ground. Moncada tossed to first.
0-0, my God.
Welcome back. Now here's the switch hitting power threat, Carlos Santana.
No, I gotta stop fucking slam.
27 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic.
Is it?
Hard ground ball, base knock.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Once you get the ball by the pitcher, there's a lot of base hits up the middle, even on ground balls. So a nice job to use that big hole and get himself a hit.
So up next, Eric Davis. There's a line drive to left field. And there's a hit. Lead runner makes the turn at second.
Is that me that can't chat? Johnny
connected out front, lifted into the outfield. That's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel,
and no one can get there. It falls in.
Yeah, break.
Run across Davis around third.
Picks himself up a couple of ribbies. Just a great approach. Looked like that was exactly what he wanted to do.
Dude, I got disconnected again.
Bro, what is going on?
I don't know.
Because you're streaming?
I haven't been streaming. Wait, this last time I was streaming. The first time, yeah. Damn, dude. No way. That was another game I could have easily won. Fuck.
You see how I'm doing?
Well, it looks like he just got out of himself a
just
little bit right
there.
He's looking for a ball in and to...
I just see me swinging miss on that cover.
Froze the shit out of me.
I'm looking for the K. Here's Francisco Lindor.
Swing the bat, bro. Why does it check swing like that?
Swing, swing there. He was late. Strike two. And he'll two.
Oh.
But he's back in time. Moncada over at second, one down.
No, I checked so.
In the dirt, but kept close.
Stupid.
Gets to it on to first. And it beats him for out number two. That's a strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
And first offering is fouled off. Runner leads away at second. And a foul ball.
I see it.
Move to second. Safe! In the dirt. And the runner holds. Here's a 1-2. Spoils a two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. Man on second, two down.
Come on, bro. You got to pitch to me.
Two outs and one in scoring position.
Are you scared? Can you see how long my cooldown period is?
It was only 8 minutes when I checked it.
And welcome back. Here's some real power at the plate. Munetaka Murakami. Yeah, the right hander back to work. Liner snagged it first.
Damn, he hit that bitch hard.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
Damn it, dude. I knew not to sell some of those cards from last year.
As he comes to the plate for the second time today.
What cards?
The core cards. Like all the team affinity cards from last year. From last set.
Oh, you sold them?
I sold some of them, yeah. I'd be so much closer to Corey Seager.
Where are you at?
Swing and a ground ball out to short. I'm at like 101 or something like that.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's just cards, the fucking old BR programs, the new BR program, and then the team affinities from last year, like in those packs that they would give you, like that Raul Ibanez.
Yeah, I got all those guys.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive.
Nice. Damn, so if I had your cards, if you don't have those, if I had the ones you had, I'd be there. Because I don't have the ones you have. No, I just did that with Santander. Come on, bro. Stop slamming.
And here's the first baseman, Frank Thomas.
Can't believe I just slugged out, dude.
And there's the strike. I can't believe I keep swinging at this stupid ass cutter. Like you are in
command. 131 out of 150. And now it's even, one and one. Cool. Murakami, the base runner at first, with one out.
Ground ball right side. That's a hard hit ball. Lindor, that's one. And their second double play of the day.
We go to the top of the fifth. Now Matt Chapman at the plate. Gibson back to work.
Swing, I gotta pee.
Well, these guys, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. They've been chasing pitches outside the zone all game.
What inning are you in?
Top of the fifth. Quite a bit today.
Santander calls it in, and there's one away.
You are not joking. You have to pee. Like, what the fuck? You are not joking.
Yeah, they got it all over the toilet seat.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana.
I'm going to make it. I don't know.
You said what?
A bunch of ball.
And a pitch. And takes low for ball one. Swings through that one.
Where'd I miss? That early? There,
but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
You're not even watching the stream, man.
Lunchables.
There's a swing and a drive. Trout ranges back.
It's a lie. It's a
lagate.
Carlos Santana powers one out. And they
you bitch. I definitely need these AL West exchanges. I'm about to just use my cards for the AL exchanges instead of doing the collections. Cause I know I ain't gonna have enough.
Well.
Is that the move? Is that the smart way to do it? To try and get this Mike Napoli? Fuck it, I did it. I don't care.
Did you leave your game?
I won.
Oh.
Damn, I'm not gonna have nearly as much score. I don't have enough to do all of them. I have 22 Brandon Drury's. Alright, I'm gonna keep him. He might go gold. I might get a little flip. Feel me? Yeah, I don't have nearly enough to do that one. 60,000. Fuck, that's a lot of.
Let's play 2v2.
Alright, bitch.
You send it though, because I don't want to host it.
Why?
Oh, that's cool. What benefits us more here? You said Wardo Escobar card is nasty.
First baseman benefits us more. That works.
Rock up. Cool.
Oh shit, you got rid of Gallo.
Who's on the bench?
Nope. Get Darvish out of here. Nope. 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 Nope.
Bro, really?
He's gone. Alright, just put whoever you want now. He's gone.
Alright, one more.
Nope.
Wow.
Way to fuck that one up, Johnny.
Huh?
Huh? You know what you are?
Fat bitch.
A great person.
I know. I'm currently eating Lunchables. I already finished one pack. This is my second.
What'd you say?
This is my second Lunchable.
Your second? Your second Lunchable?
Wow. It just fell on the floor.
Not good.
New shit, man. Luckily, the hammer cheese didn't fall out.
Way to fuck that up, Johnny.
What'd I do? Left.
You a cute motherfucker.
I told you left, motherfucker.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Alright. Let me hear it, Johnny. Let me hear it.
Carter's off.
There it is. Nigga, I'm about to be president leveled in the casinos. I'm so close.
What does that mean?
I'm president, and then I'm one step chairman. So I'm an invited guest. That means I get shit for free and shit like that. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. I could get rooms at the casinos and shit for the low, 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 low. Because of how much I play. Butterball, can you click the fucking button? Thank you. I would be using Griffey. It's fucking... Hershey Dickey. I can't even swing because it's Butterball.
And a pitch. That one off the mark. And we are...
Slider.
Swing and he breaks. But you're there.
Hey, whatever works, right?
Damn.
Doesn't have to be impressive. And now let's see if they force some
action with
good wheels on the bases. Now up to hit Francisco Lindor.
Kershaw. He's got a good pickoff move. Like that's one of his quirks. Yeah. So maybe not a hit and run.
Nervous.
It's a pitch out, nothing doing, and that's
mom nervous.
They say
no, I don't want that. Take swing right there, dude. That's fast.
Hit run.
Yeah.
There goes Junior.
Fuck, I just got under that.
Rodriguez settles under it. He's there. He's got it. One away. Here's Eloy Jimenez.
Eloy
swing and a miss. And that's strike one.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence.
Damn it, bro. That you can win this battle. All over that ball. Slow as shit, though.
Fights it off. He'll see another.
Good zip on that fastball at the bottom of the zone. If he's there all day, it's going to be a tough one for the hitters.
Swing that was and a miss, struck him out.
Tight.
Anthony Santander at the plate. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over
Fuck.
Their heads.
And all right, I'm going to steal.
Offering is fouled off. Kershaw fires.
I got it.
Runner on the goal.
My bad. Damn it. I thought I could do some damage at that pitch.
Two. And a foul ball, he stays alive.
I'm gonna go again.
The 0-2 runner goes again.
Oh, I got gas.
Struck him out. This is Corbin Carroll. Singing, you gotta appreciate a guy who's this good defensively. I mean, watching him track balls in the outfield, it is beautiful. Carroll tries to check his swing.
Shit, man.
Wow.
The fuck was that?
I just scratched myself, dude.
Called strike right there. So how much does his speed factor
into his ability? Please don't give up a hit. I'm making it lunchable.
It's heartbreaking for the hitter because off the bat, he thinks this ball's going to get down.
That's a pizza one.
Classic double decker. No, I'm just making a sandwich.
Oh, you gotta get rid of it.
Ground ball right side.
That's you.
Turkey and cheese one.
Hey man, four pitches, two outs. This is an excellent pace. Julio Rodriguez at the plate with two away. Swings through that one.
Yo, girl, about your lunchables, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
He knows you like him. You better throw that shit too. Two. He didn't go. He's a pussy. He didn't go. He's a pussy.
Standing in is the power hitting second baseman, Chase Utley. Runner on the goal. Pitch in for a strike.
You got a fucking rule.
That's a stolen base. Rodriguez at second with two down. Next one off the plate inside. And a count even 1-1. And now 1-2. The 1-2. Gets a piece there.
What the fuck? Look at that ball.
Two down.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Breaking ball inside.
I just now he's somehow two-run Blackout.
Next pitch has popped up. Darvish in position. That is the inning.
You ate that bitch in one bite, didn't you?
Three.
Don't lie.
Top of the second,
I promise.
Mike Moustakas to hit. The wind of the pitch.
Man.
That one fouled off.
Well, 2017, a good year for Mike Moustakas. He was named the comeback player of the year in the American League after tearing that ACL in 2016, Boog. You know, he managed to bounce back with 38 home runs the following season.
I hate playing here.
Man retired here in the second.
Deceptive slider right there, stayed in the tunnel a long time, got that hitter out front, rolled over it, put it on the ground.
Oh.
Mitch
better hit a bomb now.
To hit, takes outside.
Uh-uh.
He'll score here in the second.
I'm not really feeling one, dude.
There's the strike.
It's a ground ball. I'm early. Might get through them.
Oh, man.
What a stop. And he's safe at first.
Got a change up and a pretty good one, too. Outside corner, but he just got extended and put the barrel on it. Showed has a lot of plate coverage.
Wow.
Right there.
Tommy Listella stands in now and watches strike one.
Come on, Steven. You can do it.
0-2 now. They tried to get him to chase. Hitter down and away.
It's rough.
Kershaw checks on the runner.
I was just checking if he was ready.
And he's safe.
Give me a ball.
in the dirt. I almost pressed it.
And the runner stays where he is. Nervous.
Left hand batter waits. Gets a piece. And
you on that.
The 2-2 now. Battling here as he fouls it away. And now the lefty.
No, I check swung, man.
Damn. Damn, Yasmani has no stats against lefties.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Yeah, he does. He has the most power against lefties. It's 89 pop. It's righties that he doesn't
it's
have
against
any.
Righties.
Yeah. Righties, he's got like 51 pop. The pitch.
That's down and in.
Lefties, he shits on. I'm batting 750 with this card.
I'm early. Too soon at strike two. Op speed.
Kershaw checks on the runner.
I forgot I had Mitch Garver. I was stealing too.
No, it's supposed to be a check swing, dude.
Bryant throw to first in time, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark.
Are these guys good hitters? I don't remember.
The batter will be the shortstop.
Yeah.
Chris Bryant. Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
Ooh, Alabama versus Kentucky, the SEC tournament.
Hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
Bryant out on the play. And there's one away. Here's Nicholas Castellanos.
Johnny.
Sorry.
Going one. Darvish. He has a reputation. I don't know, maybe a knack for working himself out of tough situations that he finds himself in. You know, you like that in a relief pitcher, but when you have it for a starting pitcher, a guy that can get out of a tight spot, that is pretty valuable. In the air right field. Santander drifts towards it. Puts it away.
My method works.
And you won't see the skipper rush to get somebody up in the bullpen as soon as he starts
to catch,
see
dude.
Some signs of trouble. This guy's earned a longer leash, and because of that,
college, they play 9 innings or 7 innings? They play 9, right? That
when things get a little who?
College.
Mm-hmm. Baseball or softball?
Yeah, baseball.
Out there, they know he'll find his way through it.
Oh, cheat.
The 0-1. Comebacker to the mound.
I have a bad throw.
No way.
And a nice job there to keep it from getting away.
This freshman is huge for North Carolina. This fucker is huge. 6'2", 175. Nigga's built.
Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Otani around second, heading for third.
Oh, he would have been hosed.
Now two on with two outs.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Got the top of the ball a little bit, but not much. That was pretty hard through the infield, so I think he'll be happy with that swing. Definitely generated some good bat speed.
Eric Hosmer in the box now. Takes strike one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. How much of the ability to do that in a... And a swing and a miss.
Damn, you're good.
And welcome back. And now the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. Back now as it'll be a pinch hitter to lead off. Josh Donaldson. And this is a big at bat in this ball game. Kershaw back to work. That smash towards center.
That ball's peace.
Rodriguez makes the
yeah, that's why this field fucking sucks.
Man, that's one of those at bats where you have to remind yourself.
Now I have all the lefty on lefties.
Process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your
now mind, you got Eloy. You
convince yourself that it was a very good at bat.
Junior.
Wow.
Batter now as he swings and misses for strike one.
That's a ball. Bien ojo. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, fuck.
To the right side, and that one finds its way through. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Oh, man.
One gone runner at first.
He didn't run second pitch.
Stop at the play. Francisco Lindor. He's in there. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Want to hit and run? I didn't go.
Thought you were gonna go. He said second pitch.
He didn't let me. Okay, lock in.
Junior, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. The 0-2.
Ah, where'd I miss? Under like a motherfucker.
I'm going.
Likes the ball away from him a little bit, just not able to square it up. Runner up.
Go.
Shoots a line drive single into right.
I'm going
center.
Four.
Here comes Junior around third. Lindor.
I got two.
Yeah.
Now he's in safely at second as they jump ahead. A run score.
Damn, that lucky work.
Perfectly.
Wow.
Damn, Johnny.
Now with the plate, he swings through strike one. And now the count is even. Hammer, base hit. Lindor zipping around third.
Attaboy, you had
damn,
to.
I had to.
I thought you went.
And they're up by three.
Oh, by three? What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I just got too.
The pitch right there, but he squared it up pretty good, and he kept it inside the line, and just a really nice job.
They meant up by four.
And here is.
Oh, that was the pitch.
That'll drive you crazy as a hitter if you let it. I mean, he couldn't have hit that ball more on the screws than he did, and yet he's got nothing to show for it. Hang with him. I know the feeling.
Jesus. Overrated. I was sitting on the fastball.
Is fouled off. Mike Moustakas.
Throw it to me now.
He's the second overall pick in the 2007 draft.
You see my PCI go up and
yeah,
down.
Yeah, buddy. All right, I'm going.
Jimenez runs.
Oh,
I overextended. Do it again.
Tries to get back and save.
All right, you ready? Keep that run.
I wish you could do like little taunts during the game like that, like how they do in real life. I just got under that, dude.
Makes the grab, and that is that.
It looked like we was fucking. You and me fucking. Like nasty bitches fucking.
Shut up. Oh my god, who's our third baseman? Moustakas, what the fuck? I'm about to put Downs up there.
Waste no time there. Just a
I was gay. He's got 99 speed, so what's the deal?
One's in the cage. You're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity. Right on top of it.
Here's the pitch. Runner goes. There's a ball.
Wow. Wow.
And it was a ball.
Swing and a miss. One and two.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit, and hardly order coming up right behind them. This is where they need to get going.
And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Julio Rodriguez. Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one. Right side, hard hit. And he's out on the tag.
Here you go.
So two down now, and here is Chase Utley. Little trouble with this one behind the plate. Well done
hey,
behind the
I'm not ready.
This dude cannot. Mitch Garver is not a good defensive catcher.
He rakes.
Bro, what the fuck was that?
Bro. Jesus Christ, dude. He like wouldn't move.
here at the ballpark. Mitch Garver up to hit here.
Don't take him out. I take my guy out, and I still shit on you.
The pitch. Mitch Garver, one of the rare major league players who hails from New Mexico.
Yeah, on break.
And one of the other ones, pretty good player, third baseman for the Astros. Garver grew up playing with Alex Bregman as a kid.
Oh, that's in the gap, though. That's a hard play. That's not an easy play, because I'm fast as fuck, boy. Because I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Tommy La Stella to the plate. Struck out swinging his first time.
Oh, no way. I for sure thought I was about to get tagged. Jesus.
What is this, bro? That ball was pissed on.
Oh, I'm there. Because I'm fast as fuck, boy. Yasmani's fast as fuck, boy. That's twice, baby. Because I'm fast as fuck, boy. The two slowest people on my team, and I'm out here running that shit out. Who am I?
Ain't no way, man.
Usain? Usain Bolt? No better way to get out of this inning. Hit the motherfucking ball, Johnny. Stop being a motherfucking bitch.
That misses the zone. It's a ball and two strikes.
If you strike out, I need to hear your grito, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, see, you just distracted me, bro. Like, I never miss those.
No way, Johnny. And down. Oh, in his glove.
Yeah, bro, I just hit a ball 108 at the fucking first baseman for no.
Did she pull it out or it fell out? God damn it, Johnny. What the fuck, you missed a fast, fat ball. Just fat ball. It's not even a fast ball. It's a fat ball.
And that's also hit a ball 108 at the first baseman.
106?
Same thing, dude.
108 might not have gotten caught. Might have, 108 probably went through his glove.
Turn that around and stay within the zone. We'll see, but I think they have to. And that is cut on and missed.
Who do you think is winning out of Georgia Tech and North Carolina?
North Carolina.
Down on yeah. And he knew it. Nick 7-4. Ooh, they're using the new axe bat. This guy's just filling up the strike zone right now. Don't want to get yourself in an 0-2 hole. You better be ready to pull the trigger on the first pitch.
Tapped softly on the ground. Already two gone here in the home fourth. Talk about being able to dial up the velocity. That first baseman over there might need a little pad inside that first baseman's mitt. And a foul ball. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. And that's in the dirt.
Don't give up a bomb right here.
I know you, man.
Next offering is foul back.
Don't give up no fucking bomb. They don't have no fucking run.
Got him swinging for the strike.
Shut up.
Ready now for the fifth inning.
Oh, did he? Oh my God. Babe, look at that shit. Look at how far he just hit this motherfucker, bro. Bro, Mac Horthbat hit his 22nd home run of the season so far. And this ball was absolutely fucking nuked. Holy shit.
Come on, man. Steven.
Holy shit, that ball was hit far.
Can you hurry up? Steven.
Yes.
Lindor.
Look, I just bought you a fastball down the middle. Be ready.
The pitch.
You're welcome.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases.
Beach.
Takes the turn. He's digging for second. And he's got his second
I stop it, too.
No waiting around right
right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front and ripped it into the outfield for the base hit.
No.
Those always feel great.
Jimenez.
Now look at this snap by Century.
Comes up empty with a swing there. Foul ball.
1 segundo.
Lindor at second with nobody out. On the ground to third. To first. One away here in the fifth.
You would have went off the crack of the bat. You would have had it.
Yeah, it went back by itself.
Now it's the switch.
This dude, his name is Jackson Van de Brakke.
And a liner around
running,
right,
my friend.
Lindor around third. He'll score. It's 3-0.
It's okay, man. I got the team, man.
With the RBI. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands. You let the ball track. Oh,
I got the team.
Way back there.
We both got the team, man.
It's alive.
Mike Moustakas goes deep, and they tack on to their lead. It's 5-0.
Don't throw that right there.
Real hard fastball. You can't overswing. All you've got to do is get the bat head to the spot. If you do, he supplies the power, and you'll get to jog around the bases like he did right there.
Mitch Garver, 2 for 2, man. What I tell you?
And the first offering is not close.
He's rattled. You got him rattled, man. Rattled. Ah, that's good.
Middle. Fires over to first. And that's an out.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. Nice ground out.
Another lefty on lefty.
And that one is lifted in the air. Rodriguez racing after it.
Damn it. And
he's got it. And that is out number 3.
Man, Moose shooting that ball.
We head to the bottom of the fifth, and here's the catcher, Jonah Heim, and a pitch.
Damn, yeah, that was a tater.
I told you, that was a fucking noob.
Guys finding ways to get on base, but they still need help driving them home. They've had their chances with runners in scoring position, but nobody's been able to deliver a big hit in those situations.
Got him. And one out now. And now it's Eric Hosmer. He struck out swinging at his first at bat. He swings and fouls one off.
And you got to give some credit to the other side as well. They've been able to get out of a few tough jams, but frustration is mounting for this offense, no doubt.
They say it went. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. Digging in, Corbin Carroll. In there, and it's 0-1.
Hey, 7 straight strikes to start the frame. He's got a chance at an immaculate inning.
Check swing went around, and it's 0-2. Riding to the plate.
Oh, no.
We'll do it again.
Was it the immaculate inning?
That was it. That was the 9th pitch. No. No.
Here's the 0-2.
Monica. Menage.
Catcher has it, fires the first. And it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the...
Fuck. Menage.
And now up to the plate, Yasmani Grandal.
This is me?
Oh, man.
Hitters doing a good job of putting the ball into play, and that makes things more challenging on the defensive side. Despite having 9 hits in the game, the numbers don't exactly jump off the page in terms of exit velocity. Nearly half have been traveling less than 90 miles per hour off the bat, but they're finding a way to get it done.
What?
You don't want that.
Deal 2.
Yes, I do.
Fights it off, he'll see another. The 0-2.
Give me something in Mike Mussina.
What?
Not the Mike Mussina.
In my kitchen.
It's another cocina, baby, but what kitchen are you talking about? Here's
Josh Donaldson. Like my hot zone. Josh
Donaldson, shut the fuck up. Drafted by the Cubs and went to the A's in the Rich Harden trade. Early in his career, he actually played third base and caught. He got a chance to catch at the big league level with Oakland a little bit early in his career. Under that, why do I keep getting under these fastballs?
You suck.
Oh, fuck you. He makes the catch, and there's two down. So digging in, Ken Griffey Jr.
Would you want him in a placate or
get on base? Well, that's not a good start.
I don't want that, man. I don't want that. I got you right here, Westies. Next offering is in the dirt. Well, the good thing so far is that he hasn't issued any free
passes. Unfortunately, they're making pretty good contacts. Hey, you suck. Strikes.
Whatever, dude. Did he quit?
Probably. And welcome back. Just going kidding.
Down the third base. Did they quit?
No. You're pitching.
Steven.
What? The fuck do you want? No way, you fucking got disconnected? Johnny. Never playing with Johnny again. Got me a fucking loss. Yeah.